Hi guys, Captain Wing here, and welcome back to Boston's Hot Dish Recipe Showcase. So, this is what I'm making today, our third pie. We've done meat pie, we've done apple cranberry pie, and now we're doing mince pie, which is another sweeter dish, which I would personally have, like the apple cranberry pie.
I'll have mincemeat pie as a dessert option, seeing there are only on these here.
But mincemeat pie, a bit less complex than the meat pie, a bit more complex than the apple cranberry pie. Mincemeat pie. Positive that fruits and meat complement one another when made inside a mince pie crust. So this is basically like a mince pie, a mince pie, or maybe a mince. So if you like that, big ones. Really, really nice. Let's crush that biscuit. Peel the fruit. And then we've got some other meaty things. We're making our own mince meat. Homemade. Delicious. More ingredients. So then we've got to add our egg. Stir. Add our flour. Stir it again. Get it baking. So, well, that's a little more complicated than the apple cranberry pie. It's still fairly similar. Meat pie is a bit bitter, quite similar. I think it's really good that Boston does something like this. Because I love my pies, they're delicious, and I love all things pastry. And this really does make it a class than I do. I would use this as a dessert. Very delicious. There you have it guys, mincemeat pie, otherwise you want to call it a mince pie. You can call it a mince pie, you can eat it with it. I hope you enjoyed watching me make this. Please check out some of my other videos from Boston Bake Off, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys!